It's been a rarity for most teams. I mean, obviously, it's been a COVID year and all that goes with it, but the first 82-game season in 3 years. Rielly shoots, tip score! Abruzzese, his first National Hockey League goal!
You'll never forget the first goal that you score in the NHL. A turnover behind the net, Morgan Rielly. One times this to the net. You see the deflection of Abruzzese underneath the glove of Jeremy Swayman. The Leafs lead 3-1. And Nick Abruzzese.